Okay. Let's get on with it, shall we? And 3, 2, 1, go.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
Yeah, of course. I get a good opener, and he fucks it up. Seconds more. Yeah.
An ambush.
5 to 8. The rightful owner has returned. Here comes the point blank shot. No. Okay, then I guess it'd still be okay. Nice.
As the fiend falls.
Saved another 5 seconds there, so. Nice. Yeah, whatever.
Ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later
in blood.
Once again, the stars are right. And the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. You will endure this loss. And learn from it. Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk. Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Wounds to be tended, lessons to be learned.
Okay.
Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Damn it.
A point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed.
I think that was too slow.
Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud. Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long forgotten revelry and well remembered regret.
Okay, surprised, at least. Really?
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Nice. Really? Holy shit, what the fuck? What was that?
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Can we please
on to the task's end.
Crispy spiders. Okay, maggots, nice.
Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light?
Okay, let's hope we could fight. Surprised. That could be really nice.
Executed with impunity.
And a crit. Nice. Okay. The two worst ones. At least. Okay. Dot is not too bad. Oh, I should have. Man, how do I keep missing this? That's fine. Nice, not leaving.
Vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Even better. Damn it. die. Nice. Nice. 15-28. Ooh, that's like second place. Oh, god damn it. Close to this first. 4 seconds lower. But whatever. Still a nice time. A sickness so virulent, so